Welcome to our AIGeniusX YouTube channel. In today's video tutorial, we will show you how to use a new AI platform to create animated characters very effectively and for free. From there, you can apply it to create professional comic design videos in less time. In this video, I will guide you from A to Z, complete and detailed step by step so that anyone can do it. Okay, now let's go into the main practice part. I will put this address under the YouTube video description. First, you will access the Tensor.art website address. This is a very popular AI platform today. As you can see, this is the interface of the Tensor Art platform. We will click here to create an account. Creating an account is very simple. You can log in directly with your personal Gmail account. So we have created an account. Each free account will have 100 credits per day to use. If you need to generate a large number of photos, please register for a package to support the author. There are many models and LoRA for us to use. Of course, there will be paid resources. Next, we will go to Create Image Creation section. In this section, there are functions Text to Image, Image to Image, and Animate. Today, we will practice in the Text to Image section. We will guide you through other topics in future videos. We have the Image to Image function, Animate function for images. Okay, now we will go into the main part that I want to mention in the Text to Image function. Similar to other AI platforms, there is also a prompt list here for us to enter description requirements to create images. Next is negative prompt. This section allows us to enter unwanted descriptions that will appear in the created image, with the purpose of eliminating errors for the created image. This is a very important category in model, and this is also an advantage compared to other AI platforms such as Midjourney, DALL, because using model, consistency for characters will be much more effective. There are many models here for creators to freely explore with a variety of themes, styles, and materials. What a wonderful, huge data warehouse. In the LoRA section, there will be available LoRA data, helping to shape the style of the created image. Similar to the models here, there is also a lot of LoRA data. Here allows us to choose the size and ratio for the image. We will leave these items as the platform's default settings. This parameter represents the number of steps the AI system will take to create an image. The larger the parameter, the more image details will be created, but it will be error-prone and time-consuming for the system. Here allows us to create an identifier for the generated image. So I have finished explaining some points to note on this AI platform. Now I will conduct testing operations. I will enter a prompt here for the character I want to create as follows. In this section, I will skip and leave it blank. Next, I will try to choose a model as follows. Please click on Models and type keywords to find Model Proto-Visionx. Next, I will add Allura, which has the function of defining the style for models. So I found a Allura that fits models and I like the style. You can choose any Allura you like, but to be effective, choose the same category. For example, models animate, Allura should also be in the animate category. I will choose the appropriate size for the generated image. After ensuring the attribute parameters are set, I proceed to generate with the AI platform. Here we have a small problem and I will show you how to fix it, because we are using the free plan. Therefore, we will have to reduce the setup step to less than 20. We will wait and see what the results are. Okay. This is my first character created, and I will use this character as a reference for the next images created. The character details are very clear and meet the requirements described in the prompt. The image quality is great, character details are quite good, the colors are created very harmoniously. I really like this character's style. Next, a very important thing to ensure the consistency of the images created next is the following. The first thing is that the images must be created based on the same models and Allura. The second is that we are only allowed to change the words describing the action properties in the prompt. For example, here. So I will proceed to change the keywords describing the character's actions and emotions. I've changed some words describing actions and emotions in the prompt. Let's wait and see the results. After a while of waiting, I got some of the following images. They are amazing, the quality is better than expected, the consistency has worked with this method. I appreciate the effectiveness of this method. I will continue to practice to test other created contexts. Please watch and practice with me. Great, I really like this image. So after a while of working with this AI platform, I have had some great results. I will choose my favorite results and proceed to separate the background. I will use Canva to separate the background and get the main character so we can easily combine space scenes to make them more vivid. We will upload images to Canva and use Canva's Remove Background tool very effectively. To use this feature on Canva, please join the Canva Pro Trial group that I have placed below the video description. Thank you. Thus, we have guided you through a new AI platform and method, how to apply it to create highly consistent characters. I hope this video is useful and helps you do your work better. Help us spread the video and create motivation by subscribing to the channel and sharing the video. Once again, thank you very much. Goodbye and see you again in new videos.